close all open maps. Choose Insert Project New Map. Name the map Rasters. In the Catalog pane, expand the Databases entry and Crater Lake. Click and drag the DEM30M raster into the map. Click OK if you get a transformation warning.